Fashion has changed from time to time, but it has shown its existence in all decades. Usually, it seems like a simple concept, but behind that, it's a world full of creativity, revolutionary, and endless possibilities. It is all about how comfortable and confident you are in whatever you wear. It is believed that photographs are considered as a means of historical preservation because it depicts the society's value when it was shot. So today in this video, we are presenting top 5 iconic fashion photographs that have revolutionized fashion in their own way. Welcome back to Creative Hut channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. Iconic images are something that brings to mind the most powerful reminder of events of the past. Something that have the power to trigger emotional impact and thoughts at any given time when it gets witnessed. Hence, the work from fashion photographers over the past centuries has proved that why photography is a creative art form. So let's begin with the most celebrated pieces of fashion photography. First is Dovima with elephants. This was shot by Richard Avedon in 1935 in Paris. He was an American fashion and portrait photographer, known for capturing emotion and personality in his images. This image represents the beauty and the beast. Moreover, it suggests the idea of the restricted life and age-old stress through the chain and wrinkled elephants. Second is The Bubble Girl. This dreamy image was shot by Melvin Sokolsky in 1963 in Paris. He is an American photographer and film director. He is celebrated as an important pioneer of illusory fashion photography, especially for his iconic bubble series. This surreal photograph of this model floating above the river scene is one of the creative series. The plexiglass bubble was hung from a crane in various locations around Paris. And most shocking part is, there is no Photoshop involved. Third is Lay Smoking. This iconic image was shot by Helmut Newton in 1975 for French Vogue. He was a German-Australian photographer. His signature style is highly stylized and erotically charged black and white photographs that embraced glamour, fashion, erotics, and much more. This photograph was a controversial statement for femininity, marking the Yves Saint Laurent pop art tuxedo collection. Fourth is B. This image was shot by Irving Penn in 1995 for Vogue. He was an American photographer known for his fashion photography, portraits, and still life. His images are known for the honesty and humanity he brought to his subjects. This shot is an exploration of the phrase "bee stung lips." As cosmetic surgery began to gain popularity in the late 90s. This photograph has been recreated several times, most notably on Feb 2012. Fifth is Alice in Wonderland. This magical piece was shot by Annie Leibovitz in 2003. This shoot was done in collaboration with Grace Codington. Annie Leibovitz is an American portrait photographer and Grace Codington is a former model and creative director of American Vogue magazine. She is known for her large and dramatic photo shoots. This image was considered one of the magical shoots as Alice's story was told through the pages of Vogue, which brilliantly captured both fashion and fantasy. We hope that you enjoy this iconic journey of fashion photography. So now you let us know which fashion photograph other than the mention made you interested in this field by commenting on the comment section. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notification on our latest videos. For photography courses, different specializations in photography, visit our website www.creativehut.org and to know about photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio and much more, visit our official blog www.creativehuts.com. Feel free to like and share. Until then, stay safe and healthy, for we will be back soon. Bye-bye.